Yeah, so my name is Marcus Wardlaw. I'm a mechanical engineer at VCU, and I'm graduating May 2015. I worked at Dell Computers. It's based in Austin, Texas, and basically I was a mechanical engineering intern, design. So I worked on their 2015 servers. So basically I did a lot of CAD work, basically understanding the technical drawings and applying them to different designs and making sure everything fit together in the end. It was a mainly 9-to-5 schedule, so of course I would go into work. They always had a bunch of intern like groups and activities for us to do, so occasionally around lunchtime we would go to like see a softball game or something like that, but just mainly just being in front of a computer and doing calculations and working with CAD software. Definitely working with the people. You know, I got to deal with electrical engineers, mechanical engineers, systems engineers, and kind of see what their day-to-day activities were. Since my actual project was a product that was going to be featured in their 2015 servers, I can kind of like get a chance to be able to see how other engineers interact with mechanical engineers on a day-to-day basis. I think it's good to, one, of course, understand your skill set and try to make sure you lead the conversation to that skill set. And two, make sure you're personable. You want someone to feel attached to you or connected to you in a certain way that they would want to be around you every day. And so those are probably the two biggest things I would say. Being involved is a huge, huge factor. There's been many times where I would just be with ANS or ASME, and they'd have lunches or dinners or like little get-togethers, and there'd be somebody from Dominion, and he'd say, "Hey, is somebody looking for an internship?" And nobody'd be there. So just kind of being active and involved in things outside of just your core curriculum. And I think employers, they take notice of that too, in terms of just looking for the right people. So. Very, very, very carefully. Making sure you keep everything calendared. Don't try to memorize everything. And sometimes you can get your friends to kind of just give you a heads up. I've had friends remind me, "Hey, Marcus, you know, do this." And I'd be like, "Oh, I totally forgot that." So, of course, the people aspect comes into it too. Of course, for the first couple of years, I'd like to work, but my ultimate goal is to own my own business. So I want to have an engineering firm, get my PE, and then continue a career in that.